Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing diamond frogs. Diamond frogs are a group of amphibians that are part of the narrow-mouth frog family, although it's worth noting that diamond frogs have extremely wide heads. Their heads can more than double their length in width. There's even one species whose scientific name means chubby. They get chubby from eating small invertebrates such as snails and ants. This narrow to wide head shape may be where the name diamond frog comes from, as they certainly don't have sparkling skin. These amphibians are typically brown in color, much like their surrounding environment. Diamond frogs are endemic to Madagascar and its surrounding islands. They're considered both terrestrial, semi-fossorial, and fully fossorial, depending on the species. There are at least 20 diamond frog species. However, there are likely more to be discovered. There are a few reasons these frogs are difficult to find. Even the largest members of the genus are only just over 2 inches long, while the smallest species max out at a quarter of that length. These frogs are also cryptic in their environment. Diamond frogs spend their time either on the ground, often hidden among the leaf litter, or burrowed underground. Another species' scientific name means buried in reference to this. In fact, scientists have reported that one of the most successful methods for capturing these amphibians is by using pitfall traps. It has also been noted that these frogs are most frequently observed during or directly after rainy weather. Much like earthworms who dig up the soil's surface with precipitation, diamond frogs emerge when the weather is wet. They generally seem to have a preference for flat, moist landscapes, such as streams in forests and accompanying wetlands. Diamond frogs are typically brown in color. However, one species displays bright orange hind legs, although it's unknown what the purpose of this might be. They may have somewhat bumpy skin, especially along their back, and their toes are unwebbed with no noticeable sticky discs. Some species even entirely lack a clavicle. The greatest threat to these frogs is habitat destruction. Although some reside in protected areas, their known ranges are often small and isolated, which has led many scientists to suggest that a number of species should be listed as endangered to extinction. Outside of this, natural predators to diamond frogs include colubrid snakes. Very little is known about diamond frog mating. There are even some species in which females have never been observed. Males are known to call during the day, especially after rainy weather. At night, they go silent. Their calls often help to distinguish them from other species in the area. Some describe their call from far away as similar to an owl, though they report that with less distance between the calling frog and the listener, the sound becomes less melodic. For more facts on diamond frogs, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.